you can't say that's just not too neat. There you go. That's the first styrofoam kind of board that I ever saw get made. Custom made to go into the styrofoam home.